Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good evening. In today, we will discuss about the best activity that we can do during the nature week. Okay, shall we start? Yeah. Okay. What is the best activity that we can do in the nature week?
Okay, in my opinion, the best activity that we should organize on the nature week weekend is tree planting. Because tree improves our air quality by filtering harmful dust and pollutants from the air. For instance, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide and sulfur that could actually aggravate our health condition, and that is not good for us.
Yeah,
actually
the same way, because tree is very important because give many oxygen to all humans, all animals, and all the living things in the universe. So when we got enough oxygen, so we can make all the activity clearly.
Okay, for my opinion, the best activity that we can do is the national park. This is because the national park has security. National Park also has a lot of flora and fauna, such as hibiscus, rose and other plants. People can walk around the National Park to see a lot of flora and fauna.
Yeah, I totally agree with your point. For the next point, my point is we also can organize camping trip to a forest reserve. It is because there's many benefits, such as you can also being in nature is good for your mood, because when you got enough oxygen, you release our stress, we can forget our worries, worries at the school, something like that, and you also can focus in our mind. The activity that can be made at the forest reserve, such as teamwork, such as jungle trekking and something like that. When jungle trekking, in our journey, we also can gain our knowledge, because as we will see many new species of plants and animals, so here we also can gain our knowledge when we go to the forest.
Okay. I just want to add something. As we all know, nature provides, right? So trees provide food, protection and home for many birds and mammals. Trees are the most important existence in our life. And without trees, we are nothing.
What do you think if people do not be planting the trees? What will happen?
Okay, let me explain. As we all know, life could not exist without trees, right? Because trees give off oxygen that we breathe in. The tree is the most important thing in our life, because we need oxygen to breathe to keep living and to sustain our life.
Okay, I want to ask you something, bro. What is the suitable activity that we can do at the national park and the benefits there?
Okay, for my opinion, the best activity that we can do in national park is fishing. Jungle trekking and something else, because people will release their stress. This is because people have a lot of stress with their work, and students have a lot of assignment to do. So if they come to National Park, they can do everything that they like. So their stress will be released.
Oh, good answer.
Very quickly come back to the forest. Okay, I want to ask you something. How can we ensure the safety of the participants in the employees reserve?
Okay, thanks for the question. Let's say every group that for the jungle trekking, every will have in one group. So before the activity start, the ranger will briefing the students first before the start. They give the talk for dangers and what the animals that have in the forest. So they also talk about when we have to go, when there can be a dangerous situation where the get the place. So when something like unpredictable situation happen, so the student know where they want to go. They want to go, and the ranger will take the immediate action to lead the student where they want to go.
So in position, we will choose national park, right? Because national park have a lot of activities that we can do. Then, that's all. Thank you.
That's all.